Welcome to the next and the last part of Last Christmas, and this video I'm going to show you the melody of the verse, and it sounds like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it, and after the verse, there's the chorus again. And sorry. Okay. So it's a very easy and a very short melody in the verse, and we start with the first practice part, and that's it. The thumb is on the A, the pinky on the E. And we play A, E, D, C sharp, C sharp, D. Okay, just to this part. Bum, ba, da, bum, ba, dum. So this is A, E, D, C sharp, D. And the rhythm is bum, 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 ba, dum. Bum 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 bum. Okay. This is the first practice part. You can repeat again and again now. Bum ba da 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 bu bu do 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 do. Okay. So then we go on. It's also the first. It belongs to the first practice part. Bum ba da 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 da. Bum bum ba da da bum. This is A A. E D C sharp D A E D C sharp and dum da 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 dum A E D C sharp D genau A E yeah that's it A E D C sharp D. It's so funny when I also always play C sharp. This is much longer than the German version. It's just cis. In German, we say cis, okay? And C sharp is a longer word, and it's also very difficult for me to say C sharp, yeah? Da, ba, da, C sharp D, C sharp D. Okay, just kidding. A, E, D, D, C sharp D. A, E, D, C sharp D. This is the whole first practice part. Bum 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 bum. Again, A E D C sharp D E E E C sharp D. This is the whole first practice part. Okay. Okay. Then we go on to the next one. We start with the B this time. B, E, but the rest is the same as in the first practice part. Bum 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 bum. Also E, D, two times C sharp and the D. Okay, bum 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 bum. The first half. Bum 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 bum. And the second half. Dum dum bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. B B C sharp D C sharp B. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Okay, this is the second half of the second practice part, and now the whole second practice part. Bum 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 ba da da da. Okay, this is the second practice part. Let's go on with the third, and we move the hand up to the F sharp with a pinky. Bum, ba, dum, bum. Again, this is a B minor chord, B, D, F sharp. And so we play F sharp, B, D, E. Ba, da, da, dum. But before we play the F sharp, we have a break. There's this. Okay. One. One. 1. 1. This is the way you should practice this part. 1. 1. 4. 1. 4. 1. 4. 1. Okay, then we go on. This the second half. F sharp, F sharp, B, D, E. So the whole practice part is 1. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum. The same notes but another rhythm. Pay attention to this again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum. And three times the F sharp is great. Mm. Bum, ba-dum, bum. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum. Yeah, the main difference is that we don't play just one time the F sharp, but three times. Mm. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, this is the third practice part, and now the fourth and the last. F sharp, B, D, another rhythm. Ba, ba, da. And 1, 3, 4, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the first half. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's start. Stop with the D. You can left the E out. Ba-dum, just the three notes. Ba-dum. Lam ba-dum. Bum 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 bum. D C sharp D C sharp D C sharp D. Bum 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 bum. A A. Okay. Bum 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 bum. We play bum 1, 2, 3. We play three times D and C sharp. 1, 2, 3. Bum ba da 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 bum ba da ba da bum 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 bum. This is the second half, and so the whole fourth practice part is lum ba dum lum bum 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 again. Lum bum 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 ba dum lum bum 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 bum. Yeah, and that's it. Okay, but of course, the challenge now is to bring all practice parts together. I will play it for you now. And in the next step, also to add the left hand. But of course, the left hand is always the same. And I'm sure you will make it, because if you are now here at this point, I'm sure that you master the parts before. Okay, so let's have a look at the whole melody. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. Okay, and now at the left hand. Of course, this is one step you will not play immediately and not perfectly, because this is something, of course, you have to practice. But in the same way, we just practice the right hand in small practice parts, okay? Don't play the whole stanza immediately, the whole verse with both hands immediately, just the first practice part like this. That's it. That's enough, okay? And then you go on. And then you add both. And the second part. Here, the left hand starts. Okay, again, all together. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we go on with the verse. Okay, great. If you made it to this point, congratulations. This is really, really great. And I'm sure you will have a lot of fun with this piece. I think it's good when you play practice now the small practice verse with both hands together. And after this, come back to the first video, have a look again what I'm playing, where I'm playing the whole song, and try to get some inspiration from this part as well. Every time I play this song, I variate it a bit. It's always the same. It's not always exactly the same, but it's always the same that I do some variations. Okay. So have fun with the song. Thank you very much for watching. That you, was here in the whole piano tutorial. I'm very happy about that, and I really appreciate that. And now have a great day. And hope to see you soon in another piano tutorial.